SK Telecom T1, a team that needs no introduction. You said it yourself, underdogs. This is truly David versus
Clid. Yeah, and really interesting that we just saw the Elise hover. Normally, people would think about Clid and the Lee Sin, but Elise has been banned against him so much at this tournament and is certainly one of his best pickup. And I love AP junglers on the current patch because it does allow you to have so much more freedom.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift for the first quarterfinal match of the day.
Target 파괴했습니다.